This is lemma one, and so it says an isomorphism maps a zero vector to a zero vector. And the proof is pretty straightforward. Okay, so we start by starting with the isomorphism. So where F from V to W is an isomorphism we're going to fix some vector in V Okay. Well, actually, that's right there. There we go. Better. Okay. Now all we have to do is apply the mapping with the zero vector. And the way we're going to do that is this. So F which is equal to F of 0 times the vector V which is then equal to F of W, or excuse me, sorry, F of V, right? Of course, this is multiplication. And then this is going to equal 0 of the vector W, we can write this way, zero vector of W. And that's it.